As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
All hands to battle stations. Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
They're trying to land their troops.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
You're using bombers.
destroy the internal systems. Of the enemy cruiser. Flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory. After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.